Ripping a deck of cards, that's a stunt that, you know, there's a few guys around the world that can rip a deck of cards in half in their hands. Ripping it in half, very difficult, but taking half that's already ripped, putting it in my mouth, and quartering it in my teeth, that's something that definitely has never been done before besides myself.